We're the Daily Family. I'm Chloe.
I'm Esther.
I'm Karina.
I'm Stuart.
And we are Latitude Adventures.
And welcome back to Latitude Adventures. Where are we, Stu?
Needles Point, Isle of Wight.
We are in the queue to get to the car park. It opened about 35 minutes ago. 35 minutes ago. We're a bit later leaving than planned, but we're here now, just waiting to get into the car park. Lots of different things to see and do here.
4D cinema.
What was that, Chloe?
4D cinema.
Yay!
Seat.
I got a brainiac
going down over the cliffs.
No.
Where else, Jim?
I'm not going over the cliffs.
See, like a chairlift going down over the cliffs to the sea at the bottom.
Mm. And you can also take a boat out to see the rocks and the lighthouse at Needles Point.
No, Mummy, no, we're not going on the boat because I was nearly sick last night. I mean, the night before.
No boat ride?
No.
Yeah. Because
it's not like when there's a
registry out, but it's a middle bump.
Hello!
Hello.
Club.
What's your thought on Needles Point, Stuart?
You love view, it's great. The beach is nice and pebbled. The water's quite nice. The boat ride was great. The view was great. Yeah. I just think the Needles Point itself is very expensive.
Yeah, all the attractions are really expensive. You have to buy Super Saver tickets to get the best value.
And they average £4 tickets. A ticket basically is £1, so
yeah,
it's quite expensive.
Yeah. Toilets weren't very clean, to be honest.
No, I went to my way to care, and I found the pools are awful far clean, and the toilets here, and that says something.
Yeah. So, let's go on up to the battery and see what's there to have a look at. So, we've done Needles. Going up to the battery now, where the fort is, which is National Trust. We are members, so we get in for free.